your mother. I can't believe it now.
But not the symptoms.